Blue Stars Higher Secondary School, Class 1, Subject AVS. Happy morning, children. Today we are going to write notebook exercises for Chapter 7. Children, take your AVS homework note, 192 pages. 7. Food. Roman letter 1, dictation words, energy, build, vegetables, disease, healthy, nutrients, bones. Children, say along with me, energy, build, vegetables, disease, healthy, nutrients, bones, strong, breakfast, substance. Roman letter 2, R1 out. First one, meat, sugar, bread, potato. Children, the answer is meat. You should circle the meat because meat is the bodybuilding food. Others, energy giving. Second one, fish, bread, meat, egg. Here, bread. Bread is a energy giving food. Third one, milk, fish, egg, vegetables. Here answer is vegetables. You should circle vegetables because vegetables get from plants. Fourth one, fruits, milk, dal, pizza. Yes, you should circle pizza. Pizza is a junk food. It is not healthy. Third Roman letter, match the following. First one, dinner. Second one, junk food. Third one, lunch. Fourth one, water. Dinner, chapati. Junk food, burger. Lunch, rice. Water, 6 to 8 glasses. Roman letter 4. Answer the following. Why do we need food? We need food to live and grow. Second one. Write any two good eating habits. First one. Wash your hands before and after eating. Chew your food well. What is dinner? The meal taken at night is called dinner. Fourth one, write any two bodybuilding foods, milk, meat. Roman letter 5, drawing, food from plants. You should draw one fruit and vegetable, should color it. Next, we are going to write book exercises. Take your book, children. Children, take page number 33. Pick the things which are made from milk. First one, cheese. Tick. Cake. Ice cream. Burger. No. I think it is curd. Fruits and vegetables? No. Next, take page number 35. Fill in the crossword. Circle all the vegetables. First, we should circle vegetables. Brinjal, spinach, lady's finger, onion. That's all. Others, fruits. Look at this, children. Pomegranate. Pomegranate. Here it is wrong, children. So you should write T here. Next, brinjal. 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 Cherries. 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 Grapes. 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 Spinach. SPIN. You should press here, children. A-C-H. Apple. 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 Lady's finger. LADY FINGER. Lady finger. Onion. 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 Banana. BANANA. Next, say yes or no. It is fine to have uncovered food from hawkers. No. Wash fruits before eating. Yes. Do not overeat. Yes. Drink just 2 glasses of water daily. No, we should drink 6 to 8 glasses daily. Too much junk food is bad for health. Yes. Next, give one example of each. A sweet food which can make you turn fat. Chocolate. A milk product which is eaten during lunch or dinner. Curd. A plant product usually eaten with dolls. Vegetables. A food item with which you make a sandwich. Cabbage. A vegetable which is purple in color. Brinjal. Next, pick the good habits and cross out the bad ones. Drink milk every day. Is it correct? So, you put tick here. We should not buy it from street vendors. So, wrong. Wash your hands before and after eating. Yes, tick. Next, the posture of sleep is wrong. So, you put wrong here. Children, what are your favorite food items? You draw or paste 2 food items each of the following categories. Sweet food, fried food, fruits, vegetables. Children, you should draw one and paste one. Okay, children. We will meet in next class. Thank you, children. I will give PDF format too. You should copy on your book. Thank you, children.